But if you have the ability and the willingness to look past what you see in the physical, then it truly is always being spoken, always being walked as a divine presence. You just have to imagine, and maybe you're already picking up on that state of consciousness that I'm sharing with you, to find what you've been looking for all your existence, to find it, to finally arrive at a place, and to realize, of course, it's not in these stones, it's not in this temple of Luxor as a finality, but the true temple's inside the body that we all walk.